Mr. Speaker, this week is Railway Safety Week. Every year in Canada, approximately 300 collisions occur at railway crossings. Virtually all of these could be avoided. The goal of Railway Safety Week is to give awareness to Canadians in order to prevent collisions between trains and motor vehicles. Rail safety is of the utmost importance to me, and making sure that our families and our communities remain safe is something that I passionately advocate for. In fact, my own private member's bill, Bill C-627, an act to amend the Railway Safety Act, which has recently passed the committee stage, seeks to give additional powers to the Minister of Transport and Railway Safety Inspectors so they may intervene when required in order to better ensure the safety of citizens, property and communities. Mr. Speaker, I am confident this bill will make a positive change, and I encourage all Canadians to become involved and promote rail safety. One injury or fatality is one too many. Thank you.